going nuts in WeHo. So tell me, what's your name?
My name's Nick. I'm from Santa Monica.
Okay, so you're a Trump supporter in Deep Blue Santa Monica.
Yeah.
Insane. Were you a Trump supporter from the moment he announced?
After watching the first debate, I was like really into it. So.
Nice. Okay, yeah. You've been in Santa Monica all your life?
Mm-hmm.
Cool. And what happens to you when you're like wearing your Trump hat or you got your Trump shirt at school?
I was told I couldn't wear it to school anymore, and then I got in trouble for saying Trump's name during a school meeting and said that it was divisive, and they told me it was divisive, so I wasn't allowed to say his name.
You couldn't say the name of our president?
No, because it was offensive.
And who was offended?
Well, after the election, all the girls in our school started crying, and then we had a meeting at school about it. And then the chapel meeting was like, just like yelling. It was like all the kids crying, and then I was we're not allowed to mention Trump anymore. So.
Oh, you don't go to the public school. You go to another school?
I go to a private school.
Okay. So, you know, just people need to know this. You know, we're going to fight this crap.
And PC culture is just so ridiculous.
This is getting out of control. Thanks for your time, man. I appreciate it.